Yo, it's Young Intellect. So, according to this website, saying that Bow Wow is being finessed for followers by his girl. L-O fucking L. Now, I'm gonna break this shit down. I'm gonna clear this shit up. I'm not Bow Wow, but I'm gonna clear this shit up because people like to run with bullshit ass news. And I'm only speaking on this because I want to clear it up for it being bullshit ass news, because that's what it is. Fake news is bullshit, gossiping, bullshit ass black people, bullshit, black people bullshit news, like for real, for real. So they're saying that he's being finessed because his girl that he's with right now went from 102,000 followers to 600,000 followers in a few weeks. You know what I'm saying? So that must mean that she's using Bow Wow for followers. Like, I mean, the fact that she had 102 subscribers before they got together, and after they got together, she spiked over 500. And he's Bow Wow. He's still famous. People still know this nigga. People will follow him just for the circus show, just because they want to see what other, drama bullshit he's gonna be in, so they can be, get entertainment out of it. People nowadays, y'all gotta understand, people really just like to watch a train wreck. They want to see people fall and go through bullshit, fucked up situations, so they can get the entertainment, so they can sit back and enjoy it. I'm telling you right now, man. You know what I'm saying? So, and with a person like Bow Wow, that everybody likes to clown and make fun of and make like he's just the joke of the world, anything that comes up with his name and anything that can make somewhat, news out of it, they're gonna make news out of it because it's Bow Wow. So other people are gonna be like, oh, it's Bow Wow again, Bow Wow again. Oh shit, let's see what this is. You know what I mean? But this ain't nothing right now. This is nothing. This is speculation. This is gossiping bullshit. I think this whole link is coming from MediaTakeout.com, which is just a cesspool website. So motherfuckers really gotta find something better to do and keep niggas' names out of y'all mouth that's not doing nothing to y'all. Cause Bow Wow ain't doing nothing to nobody, man. You know what I mean? He's a cornball, whatever he is, like he ain't doing nothing to nobody. He's not one of these rappers out here telling niggas to suck his dick, you a bitch, pull up on me, I'll shoot you in the face right now. He's not doing none of that. Go make fun of the savages and the degenerates in the black community. These rappers and shit. Go fuck with them. Stop. Leave Bow Wow the fuck alone, man. Leave him and his girl alone. If she's finessing this nigga for whatever, that's their business, man. And he'll figure it out. He'll figure this shit out. You feel me? Get a life, y'all motherfuckers, man. And fuck Media Takeout, man. Word.